Dr. Harini Amarasuriya, a Sri Lankan academic, rights activist, university lecturer, and a politician who also served as a senior lecturer at the Open University of Sri Lanka's Department of Social Studies. She has currently represented the National People's Power Party since 2019. Political and government personnel don't naturally turn to psychologists, but an idealistic mind can systematically use psychological knowledge to design practical solutions towards a better and more civilized society. Welcome to Flipside with Dyllon.